A new bill introduced in the state legislature would end the long-standing practice of combining Martin Luther King Jr. Day with the birthday of Confederate General Robert E. Lee. The bill was introduced last week. It would have MLK Day be on the third Monday in January, then Lee Day would be combined with Confederate Memorial Day.